Saya sangat terbuka sebab harta itu sebenarnya bukan wang tunai. You know, my cash dalam bank ada RM60,000 lebih je. So harta itu adalah valuation company. Jadi valuation company itu adalah berdasarkan kepada semua audited accounts, semua tax filing yang memang kita dah file dengan all the relevant authorities, dengan LHDN, dengan Suruhanjaya Syarikat kan. So, and it's audited. Jadi kalau ada masalah, sebenarnya benda itu dah lama dibawa ke apa nama ni, pihak berkuasa dah lama ambil tindakan lah. So that's, you know, I'm more than happy for them to come in and check. Cuma it will be a waste of their time lah, buang masa kan. Tapi terpulang kalau mereka, saya dengar dah buka kertas siasatan, they can come. In fact, they can check everything, and I'm sure they will not, you know, they will find that everything is just a political ploy lah kan, permainan politik. So that's I'm more than happy.
They have called you already?
No, they... I don't know. So many people call me. Maybe they have called. Uh-huh. So I didn't pick up. So I tak tahu. Tapi tak adalah. No message, no nothing from...
Yeah, nothing.
So, I only hear from news lah. News kata SPRM will initiate investigation.